Hello everyone, my name is William and this is Found in Japan, and today I'm going to Kyoto. There's a special event called Bit Summit and I'm really excited to go. I've never been before, so check out that live stream later or before, whenever it happens. But I'm really excited because we're here at the Kyobashi Station in Kitahama and we're gonna ride the train to Gion, Shijo. And there's a special train called the Rakuraku Limited Express. And I'm really excited to ride it because I love trains and I hope to share this ride with you. So let's get inside and get it. So there's actually a premium car and you can buy seats here. You can change English, Japanese, Korean, Chinese. Unfortunately, I just got here and they said the last seat was just sold before I got here, but you can buy or you can use automated or buy at the ticket booth upstairs, but all the electric money types, credit cards, you can do that. So we'll take a walk through and see what it looks like. The advantage to that seat is that it's a guaranteed a reserve seat, and you can have an electrical outlet, there's Wi-Fi. It's just more convenient, but I don't think the train's so crowded, so what I'm going to do is start at the reserve seat and then walk my way forward, and hopefully we can find a seat toward the front of the train. This train ride is going to be 4 stops. It takes about 20-something minutes to get there, so I'm definitely going to need a drink. This is a Japanese Coca-Cola vending machine. I'm going to pay with my tap card because you can do that now, which is great. In this, they have Coca-Cola, Real Gold. This is like a fruit energy drink. Some supplements, all these are coffee. This is like a iced coffee, it's cocoa. It's pretty good even in summertime. Ayataka, my favorite green tea. Skall pine, which is probably what I'm gonna get. This is chill out, it's a refreshment drink. It is made with hemp seed oil, so be careful if you gotta take a drug test. The rest are all the small ones, so here we go. So this is Skall. Skall is a lactose bacteria created microbiotic drink. It's kind of yogurty. Train's coming. This is pineapple flavored and I really like this one. It's really refreshing. This bad boy's good. If you like pineapple, there's 1% fruit juice in there, but very piney, kind of creamy. Really good. I definitely suggest this if you're ever in Japan. So I wasn't able to get a seat, but in the premium section, but I did get one in the normal car. So here we go. They're giving a warning right now of all the stations that we're not going to stop at. This is a super limited express, so I think we only stop 2 more times, like I said. Right now we're in Kyobashi, which is on the Osaka loop line, and we're going to make our way to Kyoto. We are here. So we have made it to Kyoto, and behind me is the famous shotengai that leads up to Kiyomizu-dera and this beautiful bridge and river. Probably if you're coming from Osaka, you could ride the Keihan or you could ride the JR or Hankyu. I really like that ride. I hope you did too. There's lots of people behind me in Yukata because right now is the Gion Matsuri. So most likely if you're going to come from Osaka to here, this is really great. It cost me 430 yen for a normal seat. I had to sit down the whole way. As you see, it only took around like 35-40 minutes and was really nice, beautiful. Definitely you could spend an extra 400-500 yen and get a limited seat. But I really appreciated you being here in this video. If you enjoyed this one and want to see more content like this, like and subscribe, and maybe some other time I can ride in the premium seat if we get enough followers and subscribers. So if you enjoyed this and you would like to watch another one, YouTube will find a video for you right here, and we'll see you in the next thing for Found in Japan. またね。